and Susan drive to work at the same time.
Thank you.